eggs with a little bit of cream. Put a little bit of cream in there, and then you whisk it up and you strain the mixture. A little bit of butter. Medium low heat. Butter makes everything taste better. All right, let's go put our eggs in. As far as salt and pepper goes, a lot of people dispute whether to season the scramble mixture before you cook it, during cooking, after cooking it. As long as it gets seasoned, it's all that matters.
Take it off the heat before it's finished cooking. She's good.
Standard scramble there.